I'm going to do a short video on a continuation of how I do kind of a typical lop sal. So normally when somebody punches, they may chop and do a lop sal like this, pull down, or they'll do something like this. I like to pull on a weird angle. So having his body going off to the side. So when he punches, I pull this way across his body, not into me, across my body. Because the way his stance is strong this way, but this way it's kind of weak. So when he comes in, chop, and a strike, and hit at the same time.